Spring is on its way out. And they are beginning to don their shorter, sparser summer coat. And Skimpy should be fine in her present coat, it's never been thick and fluffy anyway. It seems the rising temperature and humidity is beginning to bother them. Consider that winter is getting shorter and less distinct each year. Sooner or later they may not bother changing coat at all. What happened, Skimpy? Perhaps that adult just now didn't seem too friendly to her. Whatever it is, Mum Skinny doesn't seem to be too concerned by it. And anyway, Skimpy probably has forgotten about it now. Just as swiftly as we don't know that spring is about to go. And as stealthy as when babyhood is about to become a memory only. And what a daredevil she is, that's at least four stories high where she is. And is Mum Skinny concerned at all? No, she is confident that Skinny could handle a lot of things on her own now. I think she deserves it. She embodies the essence of motherhood. Mother Skinny and Baby Skimpy. That duo is one of the most satisfactory to follow. Don't you agree? And sooner or later it will be difficult to follow them. Especially Skimpy, as she will be hanging more around her peers just like Button, Tiny before her have done.